AWS Step Functions, streamlining workflow management. In today's fast-paced and interconnected digital landscape, businesses are constantly seeking ways to optimize their processes and efficiently manage their workflows. This is where AWS Step Functions come into play. AWS Step Functions provide a powerful and flexible way to design, manage, and visualize workflows, enabling organizations to coordinate complex tasks and streamline their operations. In this article, we'll delve into the concept of AWS Step Functions, explore why they are essential, identify their best use cases, and provide insights into implementing them within your applications. Understanding AWS Step Functions. AWS Step Functions is a cloud-based service offered by Amazon Web Services, AWS, that enables users to build, manage, and execute workflows in a scalable and efficient manner. Unlike traditional workflow management systems, Step Functions use a visual workflow designer that allows you to define your application's workflow as a series of states and transitions. These states can include AWS services, custom code, and error handling, creating a cohesive and automated process. Why are AWS Step Functions needed? In today's rapidly evolving digital landscape, businesses are constantly striving to enhance their operational efficiency, reduce time to market, and provide seamless user experiences. As applications grow in complexity and involve numerous interconnected components, managing workflows becomes increasingly challenging. This is where AWS Step Functions play a pivotal role, addressing these challenges and providing a comprehensive solution for effective workflow management. Let's dive deeper into the reasons why AWS Step Functions are needed. 1. Streamlined complexity management. Modern applications often consist of a multitude of services and microservices that need to work in harmony to deliver value to end users. Coordinating these services, ensuring proper sequencing, and handling error scenarios can become overwhelmingly intricate when managed through traditional methods. Step Functions simplify this complexity by providing a visual representation of the workflow, allowing developers and operations teams to understand and manage the workflow's logic, transitions, and states more intuitively. 2. Enhanced error handling and recovery. In any application workflow, errors are bound to occur at some point. Handling these errors effectively, preventing data loss, and ensuring smooth recovery are critical for maintaining application reliability. Step Functions enable you to define error states and recovery paths, ensuring that your application gracefully handles failures and continues to function as intended. 3. This leads to more resilient applications that can withstand unexpected scenarios without compromising the user experience. Efficient task coordination. In complex applications, tasks often need to be executed in a specific order, or some tasks can run concurrently. Manually managing these task dependencies can be error-prone and time-consuming. Step functions automate the coordination of tasks by defining the sequence in which tasks should be executed, ensuring that dependencies are met before proceeding to the next steps. This eliminates the need for custom code to manage task orchestration and simplifies the overall development process. 4. Scalability and performance. As applications grow and user demands increase, maintaining consistent performance and scalability becomes crucial. Step functions are designed to handle high-throughput applications, allowing you to focus on building functionality rather than worrying about the underlying infrastructure. This scalability ensures that your workflows can seamlessly adapt to varying workloads, providing a consistent and responsive user experience even during peak usage. 5. Clear workflow visualization. Understanding the flow of an application's workflow is essential for effective collaboration among development teams. Traditional approaches often involve scattered code and documentation, making it challenging to comprehend the entire workflow. Step functions offer a visual representation of the workflow, making it easier for teams to discuss, modify, and optimize the process collaboratively. This visual representation fosters better communication and alignment among team members. Six, comprehensive logging and monitoring. Troubleshooting issues and optimizing performance are critical aspects of managing workflows. Step functions provide detailed logging and monitoring capabilities, allowing you to track the execution of each state in the workflow. This visibility into the workflow's execution helps in diagnosing problems, identifying bottlenecks, and optimizing the overall performance of the application. Seven, reduced development overhead. Traditionally, developers had to invest significant time in building custom code for workflow management, error handling, and task coordination. Step functions eliminate the need for this custom code, enabling developers to focus on the core functionalities of the application. This reduction in development overhead accelerates the development cycle and enables faster time to market for new features and enhancements. Best use cases for AWS Step Functions. AWS Step Functions offer a versatile solution for orchestrating workflows and managing complex processes in various domains. Let's delve into some of the best use cases where Step Functions can bring significant value. 1. Microservices orchestration. Microservices architecture has gained immense popularity due to its scalability and flexibility. However, managing the coordination between multiple microservices can become challenging. Step functions excel in orchestrating microservices by ensuring proper sequencing of tasks, managing parallel executions, and handling error scenarios. This use case is particularly useful when building applications with multiple interacting services that need to work harmoniously to deliver a unified user experience. 2. Data processing pipelines. Data processing pipelines involve extracting, transforming, and loading, ETL, data from various sources to generate meaningful insights. These pipelines often comprise multiple stages, each with distinct data processing tasks. AWS Step Functions streamline the execution of these tasks, ensuring data consistency and reliability throughout the pipeline. By providing clear visualization and error handling capabilities, Step Functions make it easier to manage complex ETL workflows, enabling organizations to derive insights from their data more effectively. Three, order fulfillment. E-commerce platforms thrive on efficient order fulfillment processes. Step functions can play a crucial role in managing the end-to-end order processing lifecycle. From verifying payments and managing inventory to coordinating shipping and notifying customers, Step Functions ensure that each step is executed in the correct sequence and any errors are handled appropriately. This use case enables businesses to deliver a seamless and reliable shopping experience to their customers. Four, media processing workflows. Applications dealing with media processing, such as video transcoding, image resizing, and content distribution, often involve multiple tasks that need to be executed in a specific order. Step functions simplify the management of media processing workflows by providing a centralized control mechanism. This ensures that media files are processed, transformed, and distributed efficiently while allowing for error recovery and monitoring at each stage of the workflow. Five, state machine for applications. Many applications involve state transitions, where different actions need to be taken based on the current state of the application. Step functions can serve as a state machine for such applications, managing user onboarding, approval workflows, and other processes that require conditional branching based on user inputs or system conditions. By defining states and transitions, step functions simplify the logic behind state transitions, making it easier to maintain and extend applications. Six, DevOps automation. DevOps practices emphasize automation and collaboration between development and operations teams. Step functions can be used to automate various DevOps tasks, such as provisioning resources, deploying applications, running tests, and monitoring environments. By orchestrating these tasks, Step Functions ensure consistent and reliable automation, enabling teams to release software faster and with fewer manual interventions. 7. IoT data processing. Internet of Things, IoT, applications generate vast amounts of data from connected devices. Step Functions can manage the processing and analysis of IoT data, orchestrating tasks like data ingestion, data transformation, real-time analysis, and triggering appropriate actions based on detected patterns or anomalies. This use case enables organizations to harness the potential of IoT data to make informed decisions and automate responses. Implementing AWS Step Functions in your applications. Integrating AWS Step Functions into your applications can greatly enhance the efficiency and reliability of your workflow management. Here's a comprehensive guide on how to implement AWS Step Functions within your applications. One, define states and workflow. Start by identifying the various states that make up your application's workflow. States represent individual tasks, actions, or processes within the workflow. These can include AWS service integrations, custom code execution using AWS Lambda functions, and other relevant actions. Two, design transitions. Define the transitions between states. Specify the conditions that determine how the workflow progresses from one state to another. Transitions can be simple, sequential progressions, or they can involve conditional logic based on the outcome of a task. Three. Handle errors. Plan for error scenarios by defining error handling states. These states are triggered when errors occur within the workflow. Determine the appropriate actions to take when errors are encountered, such as retrying a task, notifying stakeholders, or proceeding to an error recovery state. 4. Configure input and output. Each state within the workflow may require input data from previous states and produce output data for subsequent states. Configure these inputs and outputs to ensure that data flows seamlessly between different states, enabling coherent execution of the workflow. 5. Utilize AWS services. Leverage various AWS services within your workflow states as needed. AWS Lambda functions can execute custom code, Amazon S3 can store and retrieve data, Amazon DynamoDB can manage state persistence, and other AWS services can fulfill specific requirements of your application. Six, monitor and debug. Step Functions offer comprehensive monitoring and logging capabilities. Monitor the execution of your workflow, track the progress of individual states, and analyze the flow of data. Utilize the insights gained from monitoring to identify bottlenecks, troubleshoot issues, and optimize the performance of your application. Seven, integration. Integrate the Step Functions workflow into your application. You can invoke the workflow using AWS SDKs, AWS Management Console, AWS Command Line Interface, CLI, or API Gateway Endpoints. By integrating with other AWS services, you can trigger workflows based on events, user actions, or other triggers. Eight, versioning and deployment. As your application evolves, you might need to update your Step Functions workflow to accommodate new features or changes. Implement versioning strategies to ensure that existing workflows remain unaffected while you introduce updates. 9. Proper versioning also allows you to test changes before deploying them to production. Security considerations. Ensure that you follow AWS best practices for security. This includes setting up proper IAM, identity and access management, roles and permissions to control access to Step Functions and other AWS resources involved in the workflow. Ten, testing and validation. Thoroughly test your Step Functions workflow to verify that it behaves as expected. Use different test cases to cover various scenarios, including successful executions, error handling, and edge cases. This testing phase helps you identify and rectify any issues before deploying the workflow to production. 11. Continuous improvement. Continuously monitor and analyze the performance of your Step Functions workflow. Gather feedback from users and stakeholders to identify areas for improvement. As your application's requirements change, be prepared to iterate on your workflow design to ensure that it remains aligned with your business goals. Eventually, AWS Step Functions provide a streamlined approach to workflow management, offering a visual way to design, manage, and execute complex processes. They are essential for orchestrating microservices, handling data processing pipelines, managing order fulfillment, and more. By implementing Step Functions, you can improve the efficiency, reliability, and scalability of your applications while reducing the complexity of managing intricate workflows. As technology continues to evolve, embracing tools like AWS Step Functions becomes crucial for staying competitive in the dynamic digital landscape. Please subscribe to our posts at www.a2zofsoftwareengineering.blog. Follow our podcasts and videos available on YouTube, Spotify, and other popular platforms. Have a great reading, viewing, and listening experience.